Aceveros, you did it?
No,
tell me who did it, or you're going down. You're all going down for this.
Everybody, just take it easy.
Nobody move. Back off. You understand me?
You're going down, Rios. Hard.
Everybody, just take it easy.
You think you're gonna get away with this because the cameras are down? No way! Back off, and you get us out of this smoke.
Hey, look. Here's what we do. Is there someplace we can move these guys?
You wanna move these lowlifes?
Yeah, let's get out of the smoke, get them someplace they can calm down a bit.
Look.
Everybody, just take it easy.
All right.
Chief, we're heading to the chapel. One of the inmates has a knife to Herman's throat.
You tell them that we have a hostage situation and that they have got one of my men.
That guy is still a half hour away.
We don't have half an hour. Now, there's got to be somebody to comment who can talk us through this procedure.
They're not familiar with our setup.
To the basement, and the quicker the better. Because apparently this facility's guy is the only one who can get the power back up.
Come on.
Okay. Smoke's not so bad in here. Let's talk, now. Now let my man go. Rios. My guy there, he's got a baby on the way. He's got four more kids at home. Let him go.
Come on.
Fine. You want a hostage? I'll be your hostage.
Casey, don't!
But you let my man go.
Don't. I don't want you.
And what do you want? Huh?
We want him. Going down. Might as well finish what I started.
I'm not handing someone over. So you can kill him.
You ain't getting your man back.